Hi, this is Paul Leim. I'm at Memphis Drum Shop today, and Jim and the guys here are giving me a tremendous opportunity to talk a little bit about my signature snare. It's been out for a while now, but the longer it's out and the more guys I hear play it, the more I know that we made a right decision with moving forward with building this drum. There's two drums, the 6.5 and the 5.5. And the 6.5, typically I would use in the studio, I would use it on ballads. And for a bigger, fuller, obviously Richard sound, it's a bigger drum, it projects more. And typically I would use that for that, or live. I use it live sometimes when I'm really wanting more projection. This drum tunes deep and fat really well. Double strainers, one on the left, one on the right. Double adjustments, not double throw-offs, but double adjustments on each end. There's so much control in the strainer that you can even set it. You can time between backbeats if you want. You can. Obviously, if you're doing a faster song, if you're doing like a wide ballad. It's a great drum for ballads. I take 12 snare drums to every session, but I always have my 5.5 and the 6.5. So I don't have to, once I get the tuning on this perfect, I don't want to mess with it. I just go to the other drum. If the engineer or the producer says, we need more smack, I go to the other drum. I don't mess with the drum. Because once you get it right, like a great instrument, you leave it. You don't mess with it once it's right. This is the 6.5 Paul Leim signature snare drum from Yamaha, and you can get it at memphisdrumshop.com.